Okay, I hope you're enjoying the case study so far. What I'd like to do here is set us up for the portion of the case study where you're going to be cleaning your data. Now, before we dive into the code, what I'd like to do is just remind you where the documentation is for the OpenStreetMap dataset. The easiest place to find it is through the wiki, and I purposely kept this page a little small just so positionally you'll remember where to find the documentation. So what we're looking for here is the OSM XML link. Okay, and I'll just make the page big enough so you can actually read the documentation. Now, what I'm interested in you seeing is the way in which the XML file is organized into nodes and ways, and also relations. Now, the thing to note here is that our data is set up so that nodes can be tagged, as can ways, all right? And the semantics of this type of structure here is that these tags, because they're nested within this node, actually tag this particular node here. And the same is true with way tags that we find. So here we're seeing tags that are actually describing this particular way here. Okay, so it's actually pretty straightforward, but in terms of parsing it, we have to remember that in order to understand exactly what a given tag describes. Okay, so what I'd like to do in this example is talk a little bit about cleaning street names. Now, back in lesson 3, we actually looked quickly at an example of auditing street names. We're going to take that example a little bit further, and here we're actually going to apply it to ways. Now, ways in this data set are streets. They're essentially paths through a city of one kind or another. So avenues, squares, commons, other sorts of areas that are a way of getting from one place to another is essentially how way is defined in this data set.